Normally, greenhouse gas emissions are coupled with gross domestic product, GDP. That means that emissions rise when economic activity increases, and they fall when economic activity declines. Decoupling happens when the relation between emissions does not grow in proportion to GDP. We speak of relative decoupling when emissions grow more slowly than GDP, and of absolute decoupling when emissions fall while GDP grows.